everybody for being lazy in bed. We've been awake since 4 o'clock, and then she went back to sleep, and I am still awake. Come here and collect you at the end of camp. I'm only a
second one away. Thanks, but I'll be fine. Really? See you in 8 weeks, Marky Old Pal.
I see you already. Queen of my heart.
So I'm back in the clinic, hanging out, waiting for my blood work. Got my Crocs on.
Ponteme de espalda.
For a little bit of light. Mom and Dad, I have fought a good fight. I have finished my course. I have kept my faith. I have kept the faith. I love you, Mom and Dad. Needed to come and see you and talk to you. Sleep at her house, huh?
Oh, Rose.
How about you, Legend? What was your best memory?
When we stayed at her house for like 3 months.
That was fun, huh?
Because we couldn't find a house. Yeah.
No, we... Dad was living up north, remember?
Oh, yeah.
How about you, Major? What was your best memory?
Cooking with her.
Cooking with her? How about you, Taz? What was your best memory? How about you, Rosie? What was your best memory? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah.
Is it like this?
Wow. Hi, Rosie Posey. What's that, huh? What's that?
Maybe. Oh, nice hugs and loves.
Okay,
Rosie and Tazzy.
No, actually, Taz is always Pete.
Come on, Taz. I can ride you.
You can't ride you. You
have to
follow me.
Ooh, K-Jazz.
Oh, my God.
See? Cute! You look so cute! You look so cute, Rosie. Say, I am beautiful. Morning, good morning. Everyone say, I'm awesome.
I'm awesome.
Say, I'm amazing.
I'm amazing.
Say, we got this.
We got this.
Say, I'm going to kill it today.
I'm going to kill it today. Yes, Maze. I'm going to kill it.
Yes, Maze. I love it. Maze, you know what? You get 50 cents. I love the power. Everyone say... I am smart.
I'm smart.
Say, I am enough.
I'm
say,
enough.
I'm nice.
I'm nice.
Say, I am such a good kid.
I'm such a good kid.
Say, peace out.
Peace out. Peace.
Look at him. Full out fever, Major. Yes! I love it! Yes, this is what they taught to the 3 to 5 year olds tonight. Yes! Good morning. Yeah. Hello, sister.
Good
Her cute little barrette in her hair. Hey, what are you guys doing over here? What are you doing? What's your guys' favorite flavor of the Magic Spoon?
I like the fruity.
The fruity? What's yours?
So far.
What?
This one. So
the chocolate one? Coco! Coco! Say Coco!
She's gonna say melon!
I came home from taking the boys to school and I was just feeling so, so sick. What's going on? I got these awesome bracelets just in time for my friend. This one says survivor on that one. And this one says capable of amazing things on it. And I just keep telling myself that.
Rose! Rosie, is that so yummy? Yeah, are you tired?
I'm tired.
I have a joke for you, Taz. Ready? What is a pirate's favorite letter?
R. Taz Rhodes. Yes. Yes. Hey. 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 Okay. Go, Rhodes. Woo! Get it. I'm on my way. Yes! Okay. What can I say?
Look who got to stay with me last night. Look how cute he looks in his new sweater. I love you. Love you more. Drive safe. Andy was big and decided on, like, for me to stay in here would probably be best on for me to stay in as I lead up into transplant so I can focus on getting stronger and getting better and just getting 100% before transplant. And so happy Thursday. I slept really good last night. I had a really, really good sleep and woke up this morning just thinking a lot about my mom and dad, of course, especially I guess as a daughter. Or maybe you never grow out of wanting your mom still. And especially when things are hard, you just want your mom, and you know? So I just posted this picture that I took on Sunday, well, Andy took on Sunday, and what just gave me cold chills when I went back and looked at it and saw what I saw. I believe that they were there with me and hugging me and my children. And wanting to send me a message, so I'm just so grateful.
I feel glorious, glorious. Got a chance to start again. I was born for this, born for this. It's who I am. I could have been. I made it.
My nurses are so awesome. My last room did not have a view. I was looking straight at the hospital, other side wall, and I couldn't see the street or anything. And so they moved my room for me. I'm so grateful. And my room's starting to feel like home. I've got Pua, Moana, Hey Hey, my signs, my family, Sven, Olaf, and I got my dad over there, and my favorite painting. They're so awesome. They're too good to me. Too good to me. And now I can see this street, which that's where people usually come and dance and say hi, right there.
Oh, yes, Cinderella! Yay! Say bye-bye!
Yay!